the fucking house down.
Monitored by several sensors. Once the traffic starts to move again, the system accelerates the vehicle to the previous set speed and automatically maintains distance to the vehicle ahead without any action on the part of the driver.
Wow, that's amazing.
So you see, it's not only useful on highway driving when you're on a fluent traffic.